Oxbridge. Oxbridge is a portmanteau of Oxford and Cambridge. The two orders will host and most famous universities in the United Kingdom. The term is used to refer to them collectively, in contrast to other British universities, and more broadly to describe characteristic reminiscent of them, often with implication of superior social or intellectual status or elitism. Origins, although both universities were founded more than 8 centuries ago, the term Oxbridge is relatively recent. In William Makepeace's take Caroline over Pendennis, published the main character attends the functional Boniface College, Oxbridge, according to the Oxford English Dictionary. This is the first recorded instance of the word. Virginia Woolf used it, citing Thackeray. In her essay A Room of One's Own, the term was used in the Times Educational Supplement, and the following year in University's Quarterly. When expanded, the universities are almost always referred to as Oxford and Cambridge. The order in which they were found, a notable exception is Tokyo, Cambridge, and Oxford society. This probably arises from the fact that the Cambridge Club was found there first, and also had more members than its Oxford counterpart when the amalgamate. Meaning, in addition to being a collective term, Oxbridge is often used as a shorthand for characteristics the two institutions share. They are the two oldest universities in continuous operation in the UK, but were founded more than years ago, and continue as England only first universities are bearing short-lived foundation as should as those at Northampton and Durham. Until the 19th century, between them they have educated a larger number of Britons, most prominent cities, waiters, and politicians, as well as not figures in many other fields, as has a similar collegiate structure, whereby the university is a cooperative of its constituent colleges, which are responsible for supervision or tutorial, or the principal undergraduate teaching method, unique to Oxbridge. Accommodation and pastoral care, they have established similar institution and facilities should as leading publishing houses, or Oxford University Press and Cambridge University Press, Botanical Garden or University of Oxford Botanics Garden, and Cambridge University Botanic Garden. Museum, or the Ashmolean and the Fitzwilliam, Record Deposit Libraries, or the Bodleian and the Cambridge University Library. Debating societies are the Oxford Union and the Cambridge Union, and notable comedy groups are the Oxford Revue and the Cambridge Footlights. Rivalry between Oxford and Cambridge also has a long history, dating back to around when Cambridge was won by scholars taking refuge from hostile Oxford townsmen, and celebrated to this day in various magnates, such as the boat race. They are usually the top-scoring institution in cross-subject UK university rankings, so they are targeted by ambitious pupils. Parents and school is extremely competitive, and some schools promote themselves based on their achievement of Oxbridge offer. Combined, the two universities award over 1/6 of all English full-time research doctorate. Oxford and Cambridge have common approaches to undergraduate admission until the main entry was typically by sitting special entrance exams. Application must be made to at least 3 months earlier than to other UK universities, or the deadline for application to Oxbridge is mid-October, whereas the deadline for other universities, apart from application for medicine, is January. Additionally, candidates may not apply to both Oxford and Cambridge in the same year. Apart from a few expansion or AG organ scholars.